Jeffrey and I are here at the Vineland Drive-In Movie Theater. This is my first time at a drive-in in like something like 30 years, if not more. And we're watching this movie called Archive, which is a science fiction, AI, thriller with Theo James. So excited.